That barrel, number one, it's Ron Boland. He's won that championship four times. He's coming in under the car from Great Diamond Construction. Adam Bonanza, we're ready to go with heat number one. Lane Kimble, Western Star, to Ron Boland. Good turnaround by both of these drivers, and look at them. Okay, Lane Kimble taking it over the wide. They're going to come out side by side, and we've got Barrel still standing. Rock and Rodney Bowling, Great Diamond Construction, is holding on. Now he's got the rail spot as they come into corner number one. About a length ahead now, and Lane Kimble for Great Line Attraction Western Star is going to have to move up a little bit. It's going to be tough to catch up to Rock and Rodney Bowling, as they're now almost a quarter of the way around, a quarter mile mark on the back stretch. Look at him go. He's lengthened down to about two lengths ahead as they come down close to corner number three. Great Diamond Construction and Rock and Rodney Bowling, the Rio Grande Rocket, is holding on to that lead. Now we've got a little bit of movement by Western Star. And Lane Kimble, look at him coming around the outside. He's going to try and make it up on the back stretch. Is he going to run out of racetrack? Help him up. Here we go. Great Diamond, Ron Bowling going to come in number one. He's going to win that. Coming in a little bit close. There is Western Star, Lane Kimble. Well, we lined up heat number one. You just saw Ron.